guys, it's Saving Challenges Friday, and this is Sam's Budgeting Corner. Welcome to all my new subscribers and returning subscribers. Thank you so much for subscribing, watching, commenting, and liking my videos. So on this channel, I do budgeting, saving challenges, investing, cash stuffing, and paying down my debt. So follow me on my journey by subscribing, turning your notification bell on, and giving this video a thumbs up. Okay, so today I am stuffing $310 and it's from our second paycheck for September. So let's count that cash. 50, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 200, 250, 10, 20, 30. So that's 280, 290, 300, 4, 6, 8, 10, $310. So we'll just put this in our cash organizer. Okay, so that's pretty much organized. So how are you guys doing today? I do hope that your week is going very well so far. For me, it is going very well and I really enjoy watching the other budgeters this week talk about why they started to do budgeting. So that series is going very well and it's a series that was started by Budgeting April. Okay, so let's start our cash stuffing today and I will begin with the coins that has been saved for the past 2 weeks. So it's in this bag here. I've already counted it. It's a total of $3.90. So I'll just put it in this jar. And this is my coin tracker. So $3.90. So to date, we have saved $10.40. Okay, so that's it for coins. Now we will do our... go to our saving challenge binder. This is my sheet that I'll be using to tell me what will be going into each envelope. So the first one, guys, is 52 weeks challenge. That is getting $157 today and $91 will be going towards cash stuffing and $66 will be repaying the IOU. So let's get the 157 first. Okay, let's count. 50, 70, 90, 110, 130, 150, 155, and 157. So before I count how much we've got, let's just, so this has been paid. So paid. And let's count and then we'll update the tracker. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 1, 2, 5, 60, 5, 75, 75, 2. So we have a total of $578. We'll update our tracker. So the tracker will be updated with based on $91. So we'll be coloring. I'll just mark an X and then color it later. So it would be the 50. Oh, sorry. 50 and the 41. Okay. Our next envelope, guys, is bi-weekly challenge that is getting $40. So 20, 40. Our total is 2, 50, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 100, so 350. 360, 362. That's what we have in bi-weekly, and we'll just put an X for the $40. Our next category is emergency fund. That's getting $50. Okay. So the $50 for emergency fund, so $30 is going towards car stuffing and $20 is going towards paying the IOU. So this is the IOU. So $20 from the 76, so we have 56 still remaining in IOU. So let's get the $50, 20, 40, 50. So let's count how much we've got. Okay. So 50, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 150, 170, 190, 200, 10, 20, 30, 35. So 235 plus 56. So we've got $291 in emergency fund. So let's update this tracker with the $30. Just mark an X. Our next challenge, guys, is our alphabet savings challenge. So let's take that tracker out. That's our tracker. And we'll be using the spin wheel for this. So let's get to the spin wheel. So let's go. So the first letter is F. So on this would be $11, and we will do another spin. And that's M, and M is 8, so that's a total of $19 that we'll be stuffing today. But I'll just take $20 instead. So let's count to see how much we now have in alphabet. 100, 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 200, 10, 12. So we've got $212 in alphabet savings, and we'll just update those two. We'll mark an X for the F and then for the 8. All right, we're going pretty good. So the next one is the roll the dice challenge. So for this challenge, guys, I've budgeted $22 for this challenge. So I'm going to roll the dice, and I'll get my mom to roll the dice today. So she's gonna roll, and then I'll see how it goes. So we're gonna roll the two dices first and then see what number we get, and then take it from there. Okay, so for the dice we have 3 and 3, so I'll make a note of that. Okay, so we roll 2 again. So that's another 3 and 3. So we'll roll 2 again. So that's 6 and 3, 9. Okay, so far we've rolled 21. So, okay, that's fine. We'll stick with these. So let's pull the $22. So 22, 10, 20, 22. And we'll count how much we've got, and then we'll update our tracker. Okay, 20, 40, 60, 70. 80, 90, 100, 10, 20, 32. So we have $132 in our roll the dice challenge, and we will now update our tracker based on these dice, on these amounts. So three, I'll just mark the X. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 threes. So, okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There was 1, 6. And this is the last 6, so that's not bad. So, because the threes are completed, I'm going to color other icons that totals 6. So I'm going to do the 5. I'll do the 5 and the 1, which totals 6. Okay, there we go. So that's what we have for Roll the Dice, $132. Now we'll go to Christmas. Christmas is getting $5 today. So 5 for Christmas. And we will count. So 1, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 200, 5, 10, 15. So guys, this is $215, which means that we have completed our Christmas savings. And that is awesome. So that's fully funded. I'm really happy about that it is fully funded. So I will add this fully funded placeholder into to this envelope, so I know that this category, this envelope, is fully funded. So I'm so happy and proud that I was able to complete this. Usually, I believe this is the first Christmas that I've been able to set money aside to do my Christmas shopping. So I'm grateful to God for that. Okay, so let's put this away. Alright guys, so guys, before I go to the next envelope, I want to thank you all for the amazing support in getting me to 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. I'm so thankful. Thank you guys so much. So as mentioned in some of my videos, I will be doing a giveaway, and the giveaway is going to one lucky winner. And for this giveaway, I am collaborating with Simply Plans, who is also celebrating a milestone of 500 subscribers. So she will share on her channel what the prize will be for her winner. Okay guys, are you ready? Are you ready? So I partnered with 3 amazing budgeters regarding the prize. So because I don't know which country will win, this is what I have organized. So if the winner is from Canada, the prize will be coming from Janet Greta Budgets, and that would be 1 marble budget binder with 6 cash envelopes. You have the option to choose the color binder from the available colors and what names you need on each envelope. You will also win a 26-week envelope box saving challenge. It comes with a tracker, 26 mini envelopes, and numbers to label the envelopes. So that is if the winner is from Canada. Now, if the winner is from the United States, the prizes are coming from Jesse C Envelopes and Black and Blue. So from Jesse C Envelopes, it is 1 rose gold binder bundle with 5 envelopes, 3 1,000 slips placeholder, bank withdrawal envelope with breakdown card, and 6 cash envelope trackers. You also have the option to choose what names you need on each envelope and also on the binder. From Black and Blue, it's the fabulous crystal pen, and you get to choose your color. So those are the 2 prizes that the winner will get if they are from the United States. Okay, if the winner is not from Canada, or United States, the price is a US $50 Amazon gift card or Etsy gift card. The choice is up to the winner. So guys, here are the instructions. It is open to everyone, US, Canada, and international. You must be publicly subscribed to both our channels, which is Sam's Budgeting Corner and Simply Plans. You must be 18 years or older. Like this video, meaning give it a thumbs up, and leave me a comment that includes the word amazing. So for example, you can say amazing Kerstoffin, have an amazing day, or your prizes are amazing, stuff like that. So this runs from today until next Friday, and the winner will be announced on Saturday, October 8th. So guys, I am super excited about this giveaway. And I'm just expressing my thanks to each and every one of you for allowing me to get to this milestone. I am so humbled and I'm so grateful and I'm so appreciative of all your participation. So guys, back to my stuffing, and I'll be stuffing my $1 challenge. It's getting $7 today, so 5 and 2, 7. So let's count the cash. So we now have 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and 4, 29, and 2, $31 in our $1 challenge. We'll update this. So I'll just mark them off. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Our next category is our YouTube challenge. So from my last saving challenge videos and at the time of recording, I had 33 likes. So thank you guys for giving me the thumbs up on that video. So I decide to multiply 3 times 3, that would be 9. So I'm stuffing $9 today. So 5 and 4, 9. So we'll check how much we now have. 5, 10, 15, and 4, 19, and 3, $22. So far in our YouTube challenge, we've got $22. So guys, that is everything for cash stuffing or saving challenges today. It was nice talking with you. I'm really super excited about the prizes that I'll be giving away to that lucky winner. My next video will be out on Sunday, and that's my September close out. So guys, you know the drill. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss it. Subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for the amazing support, and have yourself a wonderful day. Bye.